Hello, I'm Veronica Dudo. The Middlesex County Prosecutor says a 24-year-old Camden man is accused in a hit-and-run accident that killed a mother in South Brunswick last winter. A GoFundMe page has since been set up for the victim's family. Officials told residents that Jackson Township Public Schools reached a fiscal cliff, which led to the elimination of 64 positions. Now a state monitor has been appointed to oversee a $10.2 million interest-free loan for the current school year.